Oh, hey, what's up, guys? How you doing? How are you? Sorry, I'm just getting the blood flowing. I'm getting ready to go to Indiana, and I just wanted to say goodbye, and I wanted to share some announcements with you guys. Hope you guys are doing well. I hope you guys are in good hands with that crazy Mississippi redneck named Paul Colon. I'm excited for what he's going to do this morning. I just want to give you guys a few announcements. Remember that teens grade 6 through 12 are going to Tilt Studio in Hagerstown at 1 o'clock. It's going to cost $10. Let Paul know if you need a ride. Also bring extra money for food if you want to eat at Tilt Studios. Also, there's no prayer breakfast on September 30th. So I just want you guys to remember that too as well. And I just want you guys to have a great morning, and let me pray for you guys. Father, we love you, we praise you, we stand in awe of your presence, God, and I pray that you be with Paul and speak through Paul and just be with everybody that's involved in the service this morning, and help us to be that Acts church that promotes the breaking of bread, because that's what we're talking about this morning. And we love you and we praise you, God, in your mighty precious name. Amen. Take care, guys.